car chase through the heart of Birmingham. The police are hard on the wheels of a stolen Cortina, the make most favoured by car thieves. Again, the statistics are depressing. Crimes involving motor vehicles are up by 8% in the West Midlands. Tonight's chase ends with an abandoned car. The thieves outrun the police through the concrete wilderness of a modern housing estate. Witnesses are few and confused about what they saw.
When I come out, he was running through the alley there, so we just lost the dog after him, but we lost him through the houses.
Your own dog went after him?
Yeah.
The haul was bigger than expected. There is £8,000 worth of stolen jewellery in the boot.
So we've got rather more than just a stolen car here, haven't we, officer?
Yes. Well, yes. It's a car with jewellery in it, whether it belongs to the owner or what, we don't know.
Yes. Just sort of
dress jewellery.
Yes, not too expensive, is
not
it?
Too expensive.
Quite a lot of it if all those boxes are filled like that, though.
They are, there will be a few pounds.
Midnight. Manchester's taxi drivers have formed an impromptu posse after one of them witnessed a pavement assault. We spoke to two cabbies who responded to the cry for help.
We've had all the cabs that are involved. There's lots of cabs involved. There's been about 20 involved.
What, just chasing these three?
Just following them to make sure that we could, when we got enough, we could block them in and call the police.
It's blown out to all the cabs as a general call. We picked them up crossing onto one of the major ranks at the end of Piccadilly Gardens. And we blocked off the gardens round there. We chased it round there and blocked it off so it couldn't move out of the gardens, you see. And then
nobody, they couldn't get out of the cab.
The police was contacted and there's no way anybody could
contact us.
You get a lot of aggravation in the cabs from fares. I mean, that must be a risk for you.
Yes, you do occasionally, yeah.
Yeah, occasionally.
If they get on the bus, they'll take it out of the bus driver. If they don't get on the bus, they get in a cab and then take it out of the cab driver.
One more.
One by one, through the evening, through the night and into morning, they go down. Alleged burglars, thieves, violent criminals. But victims are not alleged victims, just victims.